Hey guys, welcome back to the
Yams. Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to a special Universal Yums unboxing. We haven't done one of these for a little while, and we got one from where, Noah?
France.
From France, and there's a whole bunch of snacks in here. If you guys don't remember, this is that, it's the subscription box that has snacks from all over the world, and this one is stuff from France, so we were really excited. So we're like, let's do a little video on it and show the people what we got.
First is Pure Butter Sables.
Pure Butter Sables. What are those? I don't even know what I'm looking for. Are they crackers? Oh, those things. Let's see. Are you sure we got those? Oh, these guys. What are these? So you get all kinds of snuffs. Snuff? You get crackers, you get cookies. Oh, these come in cool little...
These are made in 1888. These are old cookies.
Yes, they are. Flake them off in half. They're really cool looking cookies. Give you a little bite of that one. Got a plate over here because these things make a mess. All right, what do we got? Ooh, they're lemony. Makes sense. I'm a giant lemon on the
that one will crack on there.
Okay, I like that one.
Oh yeah, we tried these.
Oh, we did. Lemon palette cookies. That's funny. Oh, there's a different one. These ones. These are the.
Oh well.
Yeah, yeah. Let's try these too. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna need to eat dinner tonight.
You're good no matter what.
1888. Yeah, they got that stamp on the front of it too. Huh.
Yep.
Okay, oh, these are more like crackers instead of cookies. These are just like little guys. Let's, yeah, let's try this sucker. Those are good. They're like kind of basic. Those are good, I like those. Huh. 1888, those are some old snacks.
That's not it.
What's next?
Goat
cheese. I know, I just get some. Oh my gosh. I have a little sneak of these. These are Brett's crisps. Do they call them crisps over there? Or they call them chips. What do you think? What do they call them? They call them chips there. UK, you know, they call them crisps. So these are, what did you say they were?
Goat cheese. And French chili.
So they're goat cheese and French chili. Okay.
Right here.
They definitely smell, yeah, like goat cheese. Ooh. I mean, definitely tastes like goat cheese, bro. Ooh, I don't know if I like that. I love chips, too. That's like my weakness. Okay, not bad. The initial bit is like a little goat cheesy for me.
Oh, we're going to skip the strawberry cheese.
Okay.
Because they're chewy.
They're chewy. Should we just show them?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, these bonbon strawberry chews. Those are interesting. Yeah, well, you don't want to just watch us chewing the entire video, so we might wait on that.
The next raspberry roll cake, which is the gray. Just the gray.
This one?
Nope.
Oh my gosh. That's so much stuff. This one. That one?
Yep.
There's so much. It's like a full box full of stuff. I'm trying to take some of this out and then like put it away as we ate it, but not really working. Ooh, this is looking good. Okay.
That's basically cake roll with raspberry filling.
Raspberry, okay. Let's give this a shot. Ooh, I like the raspberry flavor. A little bit. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Mm.
I'm just unloading all this stuff. There's so much stuff. All right, what's next? I keep this thing rolling. These are next. There's so much. Truffle. I think we've had these before.
Chocolate chip cookie truffle.
That sounds kind of interesting.
Truffles.
Oh yeah, I forgot about these. These are cool.
Your chocolate truffle.
Uh-huh.
Truffles?
Truffles?
Truffles.
Chocolate
truffles?
Truffles. They're like soft coating on the outside. Crunchy chocolate chip cookie on the inside. That's delish. Dang. France. Coming in hot. I love those. Those are good. Next. These are kind of really chewy too. Can we just like show these? These are like caramels, right? Mm-hmm. You get a handful of these in there as well. Like four or five or six of them. There's a man down. You mean to throw them. Don't want Brody to eat that. All right, moving on. What's next? I'm excited about these because these sound interesting. Because my other weakness is popcorn. These are popcorn truffles. What? I saw these and I was very intrigued. They're individually wrapped. Oh, they're just little guys. Okay, you take one. I'll have to take one too, is that okay?
How many are there?
There's three of them, so there's one left. How about you just say test that one and tell me what it's like? I don't want to save some of them. Also, like, I think we've had popcorn ones before. I think.
There's actually real popcorn in this.
Is there? That's so cool. Add all of these. Add all of these. Add all of these. Oh, there's one over there too. Oh, that's a wrapper. Never mind. How do you think? You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Next item up for bids. Nope, that's Price is Right. What is it they are?
Cheesy spinach and garlic bagel bites.
Bagel bites. Wait. How much cheesy spinach and garlic? Okay. That sounds interesting. You get so much stuff. Oh, these are cool. So these are like little broken up bits of bagel, like dry bagel. They're crunchy. They're salty. Mmm. Yeah, subtle flavor. I like the crunch. Okay. Not bad. There's a little like crunchy snack if you like some crunchiness. Okay, tastes like a crouton. A little bit. Oh man. What is it, this guy? Look at this big old chocolate bar. 47%.
That's how you open it.
Sea salt crystals. Yeah, right up here, I think there's a little perforated edge. Maybe. I don't know what that perforated edge is for. Oh, opens like this. It opens up.
They're fancy.
Ooh, fancy. I just like dark chocolate toys a little fancy.
With sea salt as well.
I love me some sea salt. We know that. Crumble fans know that I love sea salt. Let's see. Very big. Why is it so hard to open? Ooh, they're like big squares. I'm gonna break this square in half. Mmm. Okay.
Really, because it's none of the chocolate.
Yeah. Really smooth. Definitely dark chocolate. I love the crunchiness of the sea salt crystals. It's really good. I like that. I need a drink.
I guess I won't run them.
I know. I'm not looking enough for you. Mmm. Gotta be prepared with drinks when you do a universal yum. Aioli? What is aioli?
Garlic, let's just see.
Those are Brett's as well. Garlic flavors plus this yum equals the perfect.
Garlic and Oreo.
Do you see what it says? The perfect relationship. Ooh. Now these I can get behind. These are really good. They're a little salty, have a little vinegary kind of taste maybe. Definitely taste the garlic. Mmm. I'm just gonna eat these all day. Okay, maybe not.
I wouldn't recommend that because no.
What's next? Oh my gosh. Shower. Sour? These guys?
Nope.
These guys.
I already tried one before.
Are they sour? Sour, cherry, hard candy. Yeah, Noah taste tested a couple of these.
I'm going to let my dad eat one first, just to...
Am I going to take one? Like, do I chew it or what?
It's a hard candy.
Oh my. Ooh, that is sour. You will not prepare me for that.
Woo!
Oh my gosh. This is like legit sour. And we do a lot of sour stuff. This is really sour.
They even said it here.
What did it say? Seriously, some shit. Seriously sour cinnamon crystals. Good luck. Whoa.
It is sour.
Yeah. It fades pretty quick, though.
But I'm not going to have one.
Yeah. So. Woo. It's really sweet after you get into it. But holy macaroni.
You missed one.
That thing. Got me.
You missed one. Oh. That.
Mm.
We're not doing it yet.
Okay. What next? You also, in some of these boxes, look at this cute little drink. It's just a little guy. What is it, Noah?
It's citrus soda.
Citrus soda. Let's give it a shot.
Probably.
Okay.
There's actually real fruit juice in here.
Cool. You get a little taste test. A little pour for you. A little pour for me. Cheers. It's not bad. You made a face like it was terrible. No, it's not a big fizzy carbonation drink guy.
No,
I'm not. Not at all. But the flavor is actually good. Tastes like orange soda. Huh. Interesting.
Next one, I think.
Don't mind it at all.
Next one, I think you would like this.
Is that was next. I'm stoked for these ones too. You get a big old bag of these. These are, what is it? You did? Are they good? Dijon mustard chips?
There's the same brand.
Cheese. Yeah, Brett's. Yeah. They make good chips. Okay. Let's give her a shot. Here's a couple little pieces. Honey mustard.
It's not honey, it's
Dijon, sorry. A totally different stuff, huh?
Why does it? Honey mustard and Dijon.
Well, perfect.
Probably.
These are delicious. The crispier frog shell. I don't know what that is. These are really good. Okay. They're a huge bag, too. I love that. Nice. That's a high dose from me.
Let me get the cracker out for this last one.
Is that what we need?
Yeah, something soft.
Something soft?
But first is caramel bonbons.
Yes. Oh, caramel bonbons. Ooh! Look at these boobs.
You know what I would think? It's caramel, right?
Really? Yeah, what do you think? I thought it was like something sour or something. Yeah, let's see. Come on, car here, trying to. Oh gosh, they're like covered with like powder. What do they like? Definitely powdered sugar on the outside. Trying to bite through it. Definitely, I hear caramel on the inside. Or more chewy caramel. Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna get a chip or a cracker for that. Take a plain. Here's one of my pizza crackers. That's pretty good. Look at this. It looks like an ointment.
It's a chestnut spread.
On something. What's chestnut spread? I don't know, man. A flavor worth celebrating, it says. We'll see about that. Pull it on a plate. Alright, that's what it looks like on a plate. Not super appetizing. Chestnut spread. What do you think? just getting caramel flavor from the Bog Bun. It's got like a kind of a creamy texture. Kind of like a jam is what it feels like. It's not bad. For something that comes in like a weird ointment tube. Interesting. What do you think about that one? You got the caramel in your mouth still? All right, so you want to pick a favorite? Is that everything? What's your favorite thing in that box?
Technically not, but...
Oh, well, we'll try the caramel. Those are like caramel. We've had some of them before, the caramel juice. I know what mine was. Mine were the chips, of course.
Same?
A really, really good like sweet stuff. Look, these caramels are super good too. But I think I'm a sucker for salty, so I'm gonna just keep eating the chips. No one's gonna get mom one.
Mom.
For hi, mom. Caramel bonbon. Delish.
You're good though.
Really good. All right, guys.
Yum.
Hope you enjoyed Universal Yums from France. Go check them out. They're really, really good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. See you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye.